everyone, welcome back to 6th standard social science class. See children, today we are going to discuss civics part in first lesson, government. Understand? Today we are going to study civics part in first chapter, government. In this lesson we are discussing what is the meaning of government and types of government and what are the differences between three types of government. These are all objectives we all learn in this lesson. Understand? First one objective. Government. Second object, different or types of government. And third object is differences between the three types of government. Understand, children? See, first objective of this lesson, meaning of government. Second, types of government. Third one, differences between the three types of government. These are all objects we will learn detail in this chapter. Understand? First learning point, meaning of government. First, we are going to learn what is the meaning of government. Understand? Very, very important. What is the meaning of government? First, you have to learn meaning of government. Understand, children? Next, we will discuss meaning of government. See, what is the meaning of government? In order to ensure comfortable and a happy life to people of a nation, a systematic administration is needed. An organization that has the legal sanction to run the administration is called government. Understand, children? See, in order to ensure comfortable and happy. See, meaning of government. In order to ensure comfortable, comfortable and happy life, of a nation, a systematic administration is needed, and an organization that has the legal junction to run the administration Democratic democratic government. Second one is dictatorial.
Representing
functions through the elected representative of the people. Understand? And since people through rule themselves through their representatives. Understand? Since all citizens they will rule themselves through their representatives. Understand?
There are three types of organs in
democratic type of government. First one is legislature, second one is executive, and third one is judiciary. First one, legislature. Second one is executive. Third one is judiciary. Understand? Which are the three organs of democratic types of government? Means first one is legislature, second one is executive, and third one is judiciary. These are the three organs of democratic type of government. First one is, see, the judiciary deals, legislature forms the law. What are the main functions of legislature? Means make the laws. Understand? And executive means, see, the executive implementation of forward laws. It means implementation. Democratic types of government. See, first one is fundamental principles of democracy. What are the fundamental principles are there in our democracy type of government? First one is freedom. Which one? First one is freedom. Principles of democratic. Understand? First one, freedom. First one, which one? Freedom. Second one, equality. Third one, fraternity. And fourth one is welfare of all. And the government. Next class, we will discuss